name is Gláucia Mir, and I'm a member here at FBC Swan. I'm a mixed media artist and a printmaker. So I want to tell you a little bit about the painting and a little bit about my process. The idea was Emmanuel, God with us. The New King James Version talks about God becoming flesh and dwelling among us, and that we beheld his glory, the glory as of the one only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. In the Message, it's worded this way: the Word became flesh and blood and moved into the neighborhood. So that little bit about God moving into the neighborhood, what was the major inspiration for this piece? But Word became flesh was part of it too. So as you'll notice in the video, I started by getting magazine pages and collaging them to the background of this wood panel, because words were a part of this. I wanted to depict a neighborhood of sorts, and that's where the little houses come in. The other parts you notice are baby Jesus, you notice the earth, and you notice a cross and a dove. I wanted to incorporate the Trinity because I think that is so important to the Christmas story. The Christmas story is about Jesus coming, of course, as a baby, but it doesn't stay there. The reason why we have this hope is because of the cross, so what was going to happen, and because of the Holy Spirit. God came, moved into the neighborhood. He came to us. He joined us here on earth. He became part of our lives. He took on flesh, and he understands. I wanted us to focus on all the aspects about the amazing thing that is Christmas. Jesus coming to earth, really understanding where we're from, being part of our neighborhood, being in our lives, but not leaving it like that. He gave us the Holy Spirit too, and that's why we're able to live out his love for us in all the ways that we see around us in our world. I hope you enjoy the painting. Thanks for the opportunity.